Hello children, hope you all are fit and fine, and I would like to welcome each and everyone to the AVS class. Children, you all have done well for your term 1 exam, and now we are going to move forward to our term 2 syllabus. And the very first lesson of this syllabus is lesson 9, and the name of the lesson is Dear Drops. I repeat, lesson 9, Dear Drops. By the very word Dear Drops, you can identify that we are going to talk about water, the most important thing of our life. We can't live without water. Every living organism need water. All living things need water to live. So we are going to learn a lot about it, about water, the daily uses, the importance of water, and other how different animals, plants use water. We are going to collect information in our chapter. So let us move today with our first learning objective. So the learning outcome, what is our learning outcome of the very first topic? So the learning outcome is that student will be able to identify the use of fresh water in our daily life. So children, we are going to collect information about the daily uses of water. What are you going to do, children? We are going to collect information or identify the different uses of water in our daily life. What are the different uses of water in our daily life? We are going to collect information, and we ourselves, we know what are the activities we do with the water from the morning to night. We do different activities, we do different works with water. Without water, we can't think even a day. So water is very essential for our life. So children, we are going to collect more information about the different uses of water, that is the fresh water. And children, the fresh water is used in our daily life. You should know that there are two types of water, that is the salt water and the fresh water. Salt water you can't use for anything, and it is found in ocean and seas. But the fresh water that we get, we can use in our day-to-day life. Okay, now we are going to start with our class. So children, as I have already said, that all living things need water. So all living things, be it a plant or an animal, need water to live. We know that the water we use every day is fresh water. So since I have said the water we use every day is the fresh water, we use it, this water, for drinking, for cooking. We also need water for bathing, washing clothes, cleaning, and so on. There are different activities or different works performed with the help of the water. Without water, we can't think even a day, children. Okay, so from the morning you get up, you brush your teeth, you go for your needs, then your parents prepare your food, that is also with water. Without water, you can't do anything. And at night, when you go to sleep, before that, you brush your teeth, then you go for your needs and you sleep. That means from the morning to night, we need water. So water is very, very essential. Okay, children? Now let us see the next slide. Now we are going to see the different uses of water. What are the different uses of water we do during our day to night? So first of all, it's the drinking purpose. Water is used for as a drinking also. When you feel thirsty, you are tired, and you need what? You need water. You drink water. Okay, and it's good for health also, for drinking water, because In a day, we should drink minimum 8 to 10 glasses of water. Then comes, it is used for cooking also. Without using water, you can't cook food, children. So, while cooking also, our parents need water. To wash the vegetables, to put water in the curry, we need water. So again, it's a picture of bathing. So to keep us healthy and fit, we have to bath also, children, so that we can keep our body germ free. Okay, we can keep our body germ free. So we bath. So without water, you can't bath. So we need water for bathing also. Moving to the next slide, we have the brushing teeth. So the picture of a brushing teeth, children, we brush twice a day, that is at morning and at night. So we need water. Then we have the next slide. Next picture is the washing clothes. So washing clothes, children, we need water. You wash with your hand, or we wash in a machine, we need water. Okay, then comes the cleaning the vessels or utensils. There also we need water. So water is used in everyday purposes. Okay, water is very, very essential. And last is the picture of mopping the floor. To clean the floor, to clean the germs present in the floor, we need water to clean it. So you can see from the pictures that water is very, very essential, and we do different types of work with the help of water. Okay, children, so we also need water to grow the plant in our gardens and field. And not only human beings need water, children, all plants and animals also need water. So plants and animals also falls under living thing. So we are going to wind up here, but before I wind up, children, I would like to say that in our life class we are going to do the warm-up activity, and I am sharing you few questions. I am sharing you two questions so that you can think over this answer, and I'll be asking you in the live class. So what are the questions? Imagine a day without water. So can you think a day without water? What are the different works that you will not be able to complete? So you have to think or imagine a day without water, and what are the different works that you will not be able to complete it? So you're going to write few lines about it, okay? What are the different works you will not be able to complete it? Now the second is, John planted a beautiful seed. Okay, John seemed like your age, a boy. He had planted a beautiful seed, which he watered every day. So he used to take care of the water. But after a few days, he forgot to take care and found it different. So after a few days, he forgot to give water, he forgot to take care of it, and he found different. So what he found, you have to give the answer. So the question is, give reasons. Okay, what he have found. Okay, children, these are the things we have done in our first today's class. In the next class, we are going to move forward with the different plants and animals. They need water, and we are going to learn more about the stories and wastage of water. Till then, thank you and have a nice day ahead, children.